know the many different causes for primary amenorrhea and how to find out which one is applicable for your patient? Are you able to outline the possible treatments for infertile women and couples? And can you help patients that present with abnormal uterine bleeding? If you answered no to any of these questions, then you should take this course now. I'm here to assist you in your preparation for the USMLE Step 2 exam. My specialty is teaching undergraduates, medical students, residents, and fellows at Alpert Medical School of Brown University. In this course, we'll have a closer look at the pathologies that affect women and their biological functions. Not only will you get all the important facts, but also a chance to apply them with clinical cases. So you're not just learning symptoms by heart, but actually you'll know how to approach and treat real patients. I'll emphasize high yield content and clinical pearls for your boards and rotations. Lecturio's adaptive platform will support your learning and its success. You'll be provided with additional questions and download material, and you'll be able to learn wherever and whenever you want with Lecturio's mobile apps. So, after this course, you will have everything you need to master the GYN component of your USMLE Step 2 exam. And neither AUB, infertility, or amenorrhea should puzzle you. So join my course now.